द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज इक्विलिब्रियम अंडर थ्री फोर्सेस। इफ थ्री फोर्सेस एक्टिंग इन वन प्लेन अपॉन अ रिजिड बॉडी कीप इट इन इक्विलिब्रियम, दे मस्ट आइदर मीट इन ए पॉइंट और बी पैरेलल। इट मीन्स सपोज वी हैव अ रिजिड बॉडी एंड थ्री फोर्सेस आर एक्टिंग ऑन इट, पी क्यू आर, देन these three and the rigid body is in equilibrium, then these three forces P, Q and R, they either meet in a point as in case 1 or they will be parallel as in case 2. Look at case 1. Suppose three forces P, Q and R be non-parallel. Suppose they are non-parallel, then any two of them must meet in a point. We have suppose that P and Q meet in a point. Then at least P and Q say must meet in a point Q or O, in a point O. But since the body is in equilibrium, the two forces P and Q must be balanced by some other force. Hence, the resultant of P and Q is balanced by the third force R, which is balancing the resultant of P and Q. This R must pass through O to balance these two forces because the body is in equilibrium. Hence, the three forces P, Q and R, they meet in a point O. First case is proved. Now, second case, suppose we have two forces P and Q, they be parallel. So, their resultant will also be parallel to P and Q. Then, the resultant of P and Q must be parallel. And since we have a third force R and the body is in equilibrium, it must be true that the resultant of P and Q must balance the third force R. It means the third force R will be opposite to the resultant of P and Q in direction and of the same magnitude. It means the third force R will also be parallel to resultant of P and Q, and hence it will be parallel to P and Q both. Hence the three forces all are parallel. Thank you.